I'm Ed Bowsher, and in today's Love It or Loathe It, I'm going to look at a website that offers you an interesting alternative to the high street banks. It's called Zopa. Now, the great thing about Zopa is it enables you to cut out the middleman. So if you need some money, you'll borrow from a group of individuals via the web. And if you're looking to save, Zopa can give you a good return as you lend to people via the web. To put it another way, Zopa is an eBay for loans. So what about the rates? Well, if you have an excellent credit rating, Zopa classes you as an A-star borrower. And today, you could borrow at 8.6%. Now, that's not the market leading rate. The best personal loans currently charge 7.9%. But it's still attractive. And you might also get a good feeling as you're not boosting the big bank's profits. You can also repay your loan at any time and not incur any early repayment penalties. That's unlike many personal loans. And if you're a potential lender, the rates are good too. Over the last 12 months, lenders have received an average return of 8.4% a year. That's after fees and before bad debt. You won't get such a good rate now though, as interest rates have fallen over the last year. Now I know, my comment about bad debt might have set alarm bells ringing. But thankfully, it's not been a big issue for Zopa lenders. At least not so far, anyway. Zopa says there's been a default rate of just 0.28% on all the money that's been lent so far. And don't forget, your money will be split up amongst lots of different borrowers. So even if one borrower goes bust, you won't suffer that much. So overall, I think Zopa is a strong product. It's a love it, not a loathe it.